There's a voice inside the voice that is light.
That's from the poem Water, 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 Wind, Water, from America's Next Poet Laureate, Juan Felipe Guerrero. This is Morning Edition from NPR News.
7:30 now on this Thursday morning, and before Joshua Johnson brings us local news, Joe McConnell's here with another look at traffic today. One piece of good news, the Altamont Pass...